The tall kneeling hover is an easier version of the RDL or the Romanian deadlift. This one's great for if you have any ankle or knee issues. So you can target those glutes and hamstrings as well as your quads through this exercise without making it quite as difficult as the RDL. For this one, you're going to start kneeling with your knees right below your hips and your hands on your hips. You're going to inhale as you hinge at your hips and sit back onto your heels. And from there, you're just going to exhale and draw up through your pelvic floor to activate your core as you press down through your knees to rise up to the starting position. This is a good way to monitor the movement that's going on in your hips, so you'll be able to notice if one hip is trying to rise faster than the other, if one leg is basically not doing its job as well as the other. So you're focusing in on just the motion of your hips as you do this, and this helps you either warm up your hips and glutes for other exercises, or this is a really good retraining exercise if you're just starting out. And that's the tall kneeling hover.